What's good, people? It's Selector Hype live and direct TV sound system. I say big shout out reaching out to everybody who's been subscribing. Make sure you continue to subscribe to the channel. Now we are here live and direct in Luton for the big dance that's been taking place, Sounds of Greatness, a night we call the Tag Team Champions, where we feature Melotone, also Music Master, going up against Sovereign, also Rolex. I nearly forgot there. I had to watch the road. Now it's going to be a big thing. I've been down to the venue early and checked out the vibes and everything. Now the club is kind of built different, man. It's kind of got a lot of crooks and twists and turns. So when it comes to voting time, it's going to be a little bit sticky, man, to try and see the people them around the other side of the building and all that. But you're going to see a little bit of footage when we go inside. We'll let you know exactly what's popping off. It's like London versus Luton. It's going to be a crazy look. I'm going to be hosting the event. It's going to be about four rounds. One of the rounds is going to be a vocal round. Also, they have a tune for tune round. So as the night goes by, we're going to let you know exactly what's going to be taking place. No cameraman with me this time. So I'm going to try and do my best to try and film as much footage as I possibly can. The people them are definitely rolling out. So it's going to be a big look. Make sure you just check it out. TV Sound System, Selector Hype, live and direct, Tag Team Clash. TV Sound System in order, it's Selector Hype live and direct. It is a wrap, game over. Team London took the whole thing, and it was absolutely madness. I was hosting the whole event, so I didn't really get a chance to video anything. But we were talking to some of the sound man inside the building. Rolex up inside the place. Yo, how did the dance go for you?
Boy, as far as I'm concerned, dance nice. See, unity thing, London have it. Mm-hmm. So I say, manners and respect, because a good youth, yeah, man. And music. Mm-hmm. And when music hits you, you feel no pain. See, there's enough love and joy. I hear me? One and one more on them. Tomorrow night one, next night one.
So it don't matter which one.
I don't give a fuck which one. One and one thing. Not a tag team thing. One and one, I will deal with the thing. But enough respect to the man them. Good win.
So, like I says, Team London definitely did their thing. Worked it out, and it was absolutely crazy vibes inside. Big shout out to Team Luton, who also did their thing. We're trying to get hold of some of the DJs and some of the sounds then. Let's see if we can get Marlon Bashman from out of Music Master Sound, and we're going to speak to a few others. And you know, so everything's definitely good to go. So you know what it was? Team London took the thing, and guess who's up inside the place, just kind of like ready to hit the motorway. Not other than himself, Mr. Marlon Bashman. Yo, fam, how's it?
Tired. Where's losing my voice?
How did the night go for you?
You know, honestly, I didn't like the first round. I think the first round could have been more up-tempo, by the way.
Okay.
I thought the second round was more up-tempo, but that's when we started to intro. Remember, I've been at the game for a little minute.
So you're number one fan.
So the fight now for Music Master, we just won this one. Tag team team, we're never going to see Music Master on the solo team.
It's whatever, you know what? If anyone approaches, we'll take the lead. No one, everyone just talks on the internet.
No.
Okay.
Don't talk. Approach me. My number's never changed.
Okay.
The date can happen. Anything happen. I'm up for it.
There you go. Fam. Respect.
Thanks for holding.
Before,
we're all family.
Sound system. Okay, yeah.
All that's why I spent the people MC set. We spent time, we're done play. We're no war and cuss and fuss and fight against each other. Come here, let's shout, blah. You see how? Enough respect. I'm sorry for the day, so we do it. Manners and respect to the whole entire.
Yeah.
See me,
you know the good thing about this dance is? Every sample put it on together.
Yeah. Yes, man.
And you see that? That's straight unit.
But we still want the two of them, one.
We'll get it, man. Just come on. Wait, ready? Money right? We'll get it, man. We'll get it.
Are you one?
Just go for you.
And me and you are doing the mic.
To be honest, the first one is kind of sticky for Easton, you know what I mean? Because we're having slight technical difficulty. So, you know what I mean? In the end, we pull out our boy, you know? We just do a thing and say, nah, this is what people know as what better and so on, so we're just doing
it. Was there any time in the dance where you felt under pressure?
To be honest with you, I did kind of feel under pressure in the second round. Mm. We started getting the sound quality difficulty, and I was kind of getting the pressure.
Okay.
So, but you know, I'd say, you know, just do my thing, what I know to do, and just pull through, you know what I mean?
Good man.
TV sound system, there you go. Team London took the whole thing. They respect every time. Anybody
not
want a big
old team? Not the whole team.
All right, all right.
But them win.
See the general.
Yo, Starman, I know. I'm a first man, but I'm not sure.
See the general.
See now?
Yeah, man.
Enough respect, Steve. This is a touch, man.
Big up my father, Rolex. You understand?
I respect, man.
Sound Clash fans, thanks for coming out, come give you the support, you understand?
I think done a good job, my brother.
You see?
I respect
you. Suffering inside the building, how is it for you?
Money, huh?
I'm glad you're making loads of
money. We won the first
like round. Like Rolex.
After that, I think Team London took it to be awesome. I'm sorry,
well, massive, it's TV sound system, and what you're seeing right now is just bare unity.
Yeah,
this is what we've been looking for a long time right now, and the vibes was definitely needs. The official visuals and video will be out. This is just me giving my update of everything that's going on. Scully, long time inside the business. What are we going to see from Sovereign in the future?
Well, you know, we play hard, we play every week. You know, we've got a European tour end of May, and then we have a dance in Jamaica in August. So we're active, we're doing stuff. Look out for the 90s reunion.
Big up, Saxon. Respect that,
you know. Sovereign, yeah, Love Injection. Coming up.
Team work.
Yeah, man.
Respect every time, yeah? So we're definitely going through, man. Yo, Rolex, come on.
Let's go.
Coming on the light. One second.
Big up Selector Heights.
So fam?
Yeah man.
How did it go for you?
It was a good night. I wasn't on my best game to be honest, but you know, you win some, you lose some. Uh-huh. This is how I look at it.
And in terms of the vibes and the turnout, how was that for you? How did you feel about it?
The turnout was good from the London side. I thought Luton people would have come out better like last time, but you know, it's busy weekend in Luton this week and it's bank holiday, so.
Okay, so when can we see more from Rolex? Brother, mine man. When can we see more from Rolex, sir?
Part two. We're doing part two in Ilford sometime in September or around them time then. But there's going to be definitely a part two to Sounds of Greatness and we're going to have more projects. So look out, people.
TV Sound System, like I said, it is Sounds of Greatness. London most definitely took the place. And yo,
respect, man.
The real general inside the place. You're going to see the audio. How did it go for you tonight?
To me, I think we start off in a panic mode, and I'm being honest.
Yeah.
We have to relax and take the thing gently. We don't just rush because we see the other sound rushing. Just take your time, reach the audience because the audience is your best friend.
Okay. Was that the kind of like reason why you kind of stepped in? Because I've seen you kind of like seeing that, you know what, you're feeling the vibes, but then I've just kind of like seen you step forward and kind of hold the mic and then kind of take the lead and put the dance on a certain level. Was that something that you kind of like planned to do, or was it just a spur of the moment?
It wasn't a planting because I am in retirement, but it seems like I've got to come out of retirement. What I'm looking at, when I'm in the audience, I'm looking at it from the audience point of view.
Okay.
And if it's getting to my ears and things is not right, I'm thinking, I have to do something. And that's when I stepped in and said, you know something, let me just do it this way. And you see how calm and collective I was. Because that's the way to do it. No matter, you could play God Off of the Cross. You could play any tune. If the audience is not feeling you, it doesn't make sense. So if you work with the audience, talk to the people, let the people react to what you're saying and make them hear you, is a beautiful thing. It's a joy to the eardrum.
I hear that. And Music Master right now, because it's a sound system that's always been out there, always been active, always full of energy, full of tune. Where's the next step for Music Master? What are you looking, future plans for Music Master right now?
Sky is the limit. Sky is the limit for Music Master. A lot of people don't even know that I am the owner for Music Master. A lot of people don't know. Because I take a step back. I met Marlon and the team go and do what they might do.
And how do you think they're doing so far?
So far they're doing good. They are doing good. Mm. But you know, there's always a little bit more.
Always
a little bit more they can do. And by teamwork and gel and everything, and everything is a learning curve. Nobody's perfect. And if they don't do that today, they will do it tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So as a matter of fact, we are in some planning stage because we have some stuff coming up. Mm. We have some stuff coming up. And if nobody now book the thing, we're going to do our own thing.
Okay. Sorry to cut you. Because I actually know, like you just said, that you are the owner of Music Master Sound.
See?
Just as a question in terms of sound system culture, as an owner, a sound man owning the whole thing, yeah. How are you seeing the culture right now, especially inside the UK, as somebody that actually owns a sound system?
To be honest with you, it's kind of up and down, in and out. There's a lot of sounds out there that's good. They're mm-hmm. doing their thing. But unity is strength. And what I find, there's not a lot of unity in the sound business. Mm-hmm. There's not a lot of unity. People laugh at you and say, oh yeah, 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 but behind your back. And you see the social media, try and cut up most of the social. I don't even go on social media. Mm-hmm. I'll go on WhatsApp and we have a little group. Mm-hmm. But a lot of sound man just talk. And when it comes to doing, a lot of them not doing. Mm-hmm. But they feel like they're bigger than they are. Mm-hmm. Take your time. I've been in this business for a long time. And I'm not the one to jump and say, Ray. I'm going to take my song step by step and step. And I love how Marlon is working. Marlon, I have to give him credit. Mm-hmm. He's doing his thing. And all I'm saying to Marlon all the way, I say, listen, don't listen to some of these people in your ear saying, because as soon as you turn your back, there's the same people who are saying, mm-hmm. don't fall for it. Just do what you're doing. Do it with a clean heart. And you're surprised to know where you will reach in this business.
Massive, this is the reason why we do TV sound systems. The first time I met the IM, what's the IM?
Captain.
Captain. The owner of Platinum, Music Masters, apologies there. Yeah. It's going to be a thing where we're going to have to link up another time, sit down and talk about sound system culture, talk about the future, where it's going and where it's at right now. So thank you so much.
And I'd love to come and do your YouTube stuff one of the days.
We're going to make that happen.
When the time is right.
Yeah, man. When the time is right, we'll definitely do it. Is there anybody that you want to big up before you're out of here?
I want to big up all the sound man then, who is positive in the business. I ain't got time for the yingy and the yingy. No. Big up each and every sound man who knows who they come to contribute something to the business. Not to steal the business and take it to one side. But if you're serious in the business, I'm willing with you. I will work with you. But if you're coming to just bash the business and coming with a negative, and I'm not having time for you. Serious thing.
And there you have it, Massive. Captain. Not Music
respect.
Master.
No respect, man.
I can't wait to have a full depth interview with everybody. You know, I know he's got big a story
up,
to tell.
Big up Aldi, the founder of Music Master, who passed away, rest in peace.
Okay.
Big up Father Clive in America right now, the brother of Aldi, who started this Music Master journey. We have some tune and we're not touch yet. Man.
And you have a story to tell.
Big up Miller in Canada right now. Big up Frankie, Mike and the whole crew in Jamaica because we have a big sound. Last time somebody passed a remarks and said, Music Master don't have a sound. The big machine is in Jamaica in St. Thomas right now. Mm-hmm. Big machine. Nobody else, my machine.
That's, I can see that you've got a big, you're not even that far away actually. London ain't that far away. So no. We wanted to say, you know what, big respect.
No,
we're
respect
going to keep the link very
keep
soon.
The link, man.
And you know,
keep
so everything is definitely good to go. TV, yeah. Sound system, select a Hype Live and Direct. What can I
Blessings.
Say? London took the ting.
All right.
Courtesy of Music Master.
We saw and we conquer.
That's all we can say. Peace. One. Wow. TV sound system, you know what it is, select a Hype, Sounds of Greatness is now officially over. And speaking about greatness, I'm not even playing around you. We're speaking to one of the guys, who are doing the most greatest thing in terms of sound system culture right now. Right hand man is right there, but he's just talking. We're going to bring him in a very short time. Like, we're going to bring him in like right now. It's cool. We are talking to Alan Brando, also Ill Will, War Report.
Garrison people.
Wagwan people.
How was it for you tonight?
Boy, tell you honest truth, you know what I mean? Could have been better still, mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I mean, I rate the fact that the sounds them come together to, you know,
unity.
Try and keep the sound system clash thing going, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? There's levels to the thing, you know what I mean?
Definitely.
And at the end of the day, right now, yeah, it's at a serious level where things have to be kind of more constructed, people have to more think about what they're doing in terms of cutting songs, playing songs, what type of songs you're playing. A few shaky songs I heard tonight. I heard quite a few shaky songs. Too many shaky songs.
A lot of shaky songs.
I have to be real, and this is War Report.
Listen, we're talking to it.
How do you feel about tag team? Is tag team the kind of way to go?
I don't rate tag team things.
No.
I don't rate tag team things.
Very confusing.
Every sound has to play on their own and represent and do what they got to do for themselves. This tag team thing is confusing. Don't like it.
Okay. So let's talk about War Report right now, because War Report is, in my eyes, one of the greatest things I've seen regarding sound system culture.
Yeah.
You've took it from a very, like, minute thing, and overnight, it just became a phenomenal.
Yeah.
How are you feeling right now with the current success with War Report?
I'll tell you the truth, overwhelmed, you know. The garrison has come together, everybody's showing a bit more unity than before. Everybody was segregated, everybody didn't want to be a part of a movement. Now it feels like there's a movement now for the sound system culture. So them have a unit, they can either join us or be against us. But the majority rule.
Definitely.
Now,
right?
War Report takes place every Monday.
10 p.m. RealBuzzRadio.com. You don't know, we stream, you know, Rubber Ranks Radio, StingThem.com. And Fresh FM Leeds, we share the joy, you get me?
And you had the big dance down Coronet.
Yeah, man.
I don't even think anybody's interviewed you, man. You, man, promoted the thing.
Yeah,
you put
me.
It on. You made a big impact.
Yeah, man.
So
yeah,
let's talk about the dance, really, you know, because it went off crazy.
No, the dance.
Unfortunately, I couldn't make it.
Yeah, I know.
It was a mad one, but from what we heard and what we've seen, considering, again, this is people, this is the reason why I'm saying how War Report is such significant right now to bring that many people out to that event.
Yeah.
How is it for you?
Now, well, you know what? I feel very, very overwhelmed about that success there because, you know, people have rolled out in their hundreds, you know what I mean? To come and show support
from
to what we're doing.
From all walks of life.
From all walks of life, you know, country, Birmingham, Nottingham, Leeds, all over the place. You understand me? And it feels good to know that everybody's coming together for our brand. And, you know, we're pushing the, at the same time, we're pushing the whole Clash thing. Because, you know, remember, like, Clash went through a little dip, you know, where nobody weren't really dealing with Clash thing anymore. Until it was a boom, War Report kind of uplifted, back the Clash scene.
We did.
You know, we give
that.
The people
War Report did man. Because to be honest, right, when War Report first came out, there was a lot, I mean, even prior then you was on Facebook Live and all those things, there was a lot of WhatsApp groups and you was doing your thing and it was like, what's this all about? It now gonna work, man. No, I was saying, yo, give this thing time, and it's gonna be a problem.
Yeah,
and it got to the point where you can literally, might as well say, kind of fill Coronet, which ain't a small place.
Yeah.
And you brought the likes of Soul Supreme, Immortal.
Well, it's about consistency, you know. You see, anything what you're doing in life, you gotta be consistent, you know.
Gotta put in the work.
And we put in the work, and we be consistent. We're humble. You understand me? We don't style people. We don't try and gun it. We're bigger than people. True, we have a look of brand and people are lugging and rare. You understand me? We're getting crazy views on Facebook. Sometimes we're at 12,000, 10,000, 8,000. You know what I mean?
Week to week.
And, you know, it feels good, to be honest.
So where can it go now? Where can it totally go?
Well, right now we're looking towards a War Report Cup Clash right now. You know what I mean? That's what we're looking to take it. We're looking to do big clashes, small clashes.
Would that be, if it was going to be a War Report clash, would that would be like just solely UK sounds or it would be a world team?
It's got to be a worldwide.
Yeah, because War Report is appealing to the world.
So it's got to be worldwide. I mean?
You've got people from Bermuda, Connecticut, all about the place.
All garrisons.
You know what I mean? So we have to keep, we have to kind of keep it like an all-round thing. We can't just keep it UK. But it's insane that we plan to do some smaller clashes,
some
one-on-ones with some of the UK sounds. Yeah. We don't want to just do the big events only. We want to give the opportunity to the sounds, you know, that haven't reached that level there yet. No disrespect to them, because obviously you know you got to grow. Mm. You know what I mean? So we want to do that kind of thing there and give them the opportunity to have their little one-on-ones and have their time to, you know what I mean? So everybody, you know, everything is a process.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Some of the sounds need them little one-on-ones there to go and build their confidence, you know, put some more things on their CV. You know what I mean? And that's what we're about right now. We're uplifting the garrison right now.
We're definitely uplifting the garrison. But one thing I want to say, the support through the whole promotion of War Report Juggling Showcase throughout the whole of the UK has been overwhelming. And I just want to say thank you, garrison people.
It's down to being humble. Yeah. It's down to being professional.
You know what I mean?
It
wasn't an easy road, you know? Remember, in the early days, we'd get some fights still, you know? But you know what? All the best things in life come with a fight. You understand
yeah,
me?
Sure,
so
yeah,
you have to know, you have to go through the process of the fighting sometimes just to kind of know how to handle yourself in situations. You understand?
Yep,
you won't know how to handle certain things if you don't get into it. You understand? So at the end of the day, we got into the situation. People was, you know, doubting it, and we still just said, you know what? We look above that and go forward. I'm just be consistent, you know what I mean? And that's what we did.
And hard work.
We try our best with TV Sound System, but when I do get interviews,
Garrison,
I'll get some
people,
of the best, you know.
People,
trust me, man.
Yeah,
War Report, each and every Monday, 10 till 12.
Yeah. You don't know, Rubas really.
Log on, man.
You have a thing there, War Report. War Report.
Garrison people.
Yo, and now Selector Hype, big up yourself
big
as well.
Selector
Hype. You a big up, you know, because
yeah,
I see you putting in some great work
right man.
Now.
We're trying.
So, Alan, I can't believe me, I stand up with Selector Hype.
No, I can't. Your ear wheels, man. Your ear wheels. You know these two guys here? I keep saying to myself, yo, people, which artists are going to come up when you're going to be freestyling about?
Yeah.
When you did the Roundhead, Mr. Rati.
Come on, bro.
When you did General Degree, Mr. Oh, wow, God.
Star quality.
You brought me
you know?
Back to my memories. That's I have to go to my MP3 file and say, you know what? Them songs they can play again, you know?
No, because right now, brother, right now,
getting
we bust back some of the artists.
Ninja Man, oh my God.
Getting back. All right, see how this lyrics say what's up. Send them a shot aside, Jawil and Tech Fences. Them scared when they made the siren, the ambulances. Big up all original gangs, no extensions. Jawil, bust it in at every...
It's just like we. No boy can bust after us the M3. Anybody this way have to talk
Chant
to
we. Skip it a bye.
All right. Big up
TV Sound System alongside War Report. You can't get no better, man.
Yo,
sounds are great. You select a hype.
People.
We're out one
Done
piece.
Love.
Respect every time.
One love, yeah?
Boom.
TV Sound System, you know what it is, select a hype. Up inside the building. Big shout out reaching out to all those who have been subscribing. Make sure you keep subscribing to TV Sound System. You know, so the thing is absolutely crazy. Sound System Clothing, uniting fashion and music. You know, so everything is definitely good to go. One, boom.